It's TV and our frags. They gave Preston here, and welcome to Road to 50 out of 75 Kills Lives, dudes. So if you guys are unfamiliar with the series and you don't know what it is, go ahead and leave a hot and spicy like on the video. But for those of you guys who are my older viewers, I did the series in Black Ops 2. It's very straightforward. It's legit Road to 50 out of 75 Kills Live in Team Deathmatch. So live commentated and trying to get 50 kills out of the 75 that's total. And in Team Deathmatch for COD Ghosts. It's going to be a lot of fun. And by a lot of fun, I mean I'm gonna get the first death of the game. What a camper, dude! He was like prone in the shrubbery. I couldn't even see the dude. So hold on, we gotta sneak up on this guy. Now teammate took him out. Let's see, let's go over this side. Oh, here we go. There's our camper. Is there another camper? No, there's not. Okay, we took out the only camper, I think. However, I really feel like I'm gonna get shot in the back right here. I don't like this. I think most of the guys are over here at this dom point over here. So we're gonna go. Oh, stab! Oh, my stab did not work. I had a flaccid stab for a second. Not sure what happened. What are these guys doing? Is this like target practice? I don't know what's going on down here. Okay, now they flip spawns on us completely, I believe. So let's go back around here. Oh, this is such a dangerous spot to be. This like really big open area. My teammate is so lucky, man. He just like ran past him and I just like saved him. Oh my gosh, what a boss. Alright, so not sure where the best IMS placements are at all on this map. So I'm kind of just going to start putting them in like random spots. Because I legit don't know where am I getting shot at by. I'm so scared. Oh, he's in the tower. That's where he is. Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, that tower, we got to watch that too. That's going to be dangerous. So the really tricky thing about the series is that you have to play very aggressive while also not dying at the same time. It's very difficult to do. Easier said than done, obviously, but like you can't play passive because you have to get 50 kills out of the team, you know, so you gotta have like basically bad teammates, you know, you have to have really good playstyle, and it's just, and look at this dude, he's like camping all the way back in spawn, and those guys make this series so difficult to do, and also, believe it or not, good teammates make this series hard to do because, well, you kind of want all the kills in the series, as bad as that sounds, you don't want to share any, because if you share, well, you're not gonna be able to get it, so... Oh, another IMS. No! Oh, IMS! Why are you not faster? Wait, what the heck? I just spawned in front of a man. That was scary. Oh, okay, you know what? At least he took it. Although, I was about to get on a Loki streak, which I really wanted to get, which kind of sucks. But you know what? I'll deal. I'll learn to live with myself. Come on here. Yeah, that's right, Cactus. Oh, I feel like we're going to get spawned behind. I don't like this. I think they're running below us. Oh, I found one. There he is. Come here. I got you. Freaking, he was just, like, chilling underneath my nuts. I don't know what he was doing. Oh, another IMS down. Alright, let's... Oh, hey, don't you place your IMS where I'm placing my IMS. You find your own spot. This is mine. Alright, so if I were these dudes, I think they're spawning back where the rocks are. Yep, definitely heard the helicopter, like, just, like, rip on this guy. Take him out. Oh, they've got... Oh, no, they've got rocket launchers. That's, like, that's not good. That's not good at all. But let's see if we can do some damage on these guys. Definitely gonna have a couple of dudes back here in this, like, jungle area. I think this is where they're spawning at. I might as well go ahead and refer to this as, like, timber or something. But no, they're not. They're actually... No, they have to be spawning here. Like, where else would they be? No, yeah, see, they're here. Yeah, they're here. They're just, like, chilling somewhere where I'm gonna end up getting shot in the back. I'm freaking out right now. Because... Oh, no, they're back to the tower site. See, that's one thing I also gotta know about COD Ghosts is I'm really bad with the spawns in this game. Because they don't, quite frankly, make a lot of sense. And they're very confusing at times. So yeah, that's one thing that's really going to make this series difficult compared to Black Ops 2. Because Black Ops 2 had very straightforward, very easy spawns to learn. And then this one, they're not easy to learn. I don't know where this guy went to. Here he goes. I don't. Oh, he's got martydom! What the fudge? God, what a scumbag. Okay, here we go. Call him the chopper. Now, we probably got a couple guys below us and above us. So I'm going to play this like... Oh, I'm trying to play this as aggressive yet as passively as I possibly can. It is not easy. I'm so scared for my life that he's going to be above me. Probably is, but I got to take the risk anyways. I got to risk it for the biscuit, man. All right, so if I were these dudes, I think they're going to be spawning back Timberside. Oh, yeah, they're spawning. Oh, my plane just dropped some bombs on him. Wait, did I just get a Loki? Holy balls, I did. Nice. Okay, awesome. Okay, let's call on this Loki. And, okay, let's go. All right, so small right mouse. All right, so we got to find these guys. I'm in Timber right now. I don't think I want to be here. Yeah, let's go. Can we go this way? Can we drop the juggernaut? Yeah, that's good. There we go. Here we go. Can we kill this guy? Yeah, buddy! I just got 5,000 points for something I have no idea why I got 5,000 points for. So, I'm kind of happy right now. Okay, this thing is actually very difficult to use. It's not really making any sense. Okay. Here we go. Alright, small rod is the right mouse. I think it goes through trees. No, it does not. It should go through trees, though. It makes sense if it went through trees. Oh, I'm like dropping bombs on these guys. This is so cool. Come on, I need this guy right here. This guy. Come on, this guy right here. No. Yeah, there we go. We got him. Okay, good. Alright, what's next? Where they're at? Where they at? Billy J. Bob, come on, man. You gotta move. You gotta start kicking some butt or something, dude. I don't really know where to go from here. I'm looking for these guys. Oh, I just saw one right below us right before the thing ended. Alright, dropping a care package. Oh, look at my juggernaut! Freaking Billy J. Bob juggernaut over here going in. Freaking love this dude. Alright, so I'm not really sure where to go. I hope he got a good care package from me. Because honestly, I have no idea what I dropped down on his face. It's probably something decent though, eh? Yeah, it's probably something pretty. Oh, I want to freaking camper, man! Scared the freaking crap out of me! Like, this map. It's a decent map, but when you get campers like that, it sucks. Oh yeah, that's right. You want to face my juggernaut? It ain't gonna happen. I'm sorry, dude. Oh my gosh. I actually quite like this juggernaut guy. He's pretty cool. I mean, you know, he's pretty fly for a white guy, if I do say so myself. Let's just keep pain training these dudes. All right, so we've only got 4 kills left. So unfortunately, looks like we're not gonna get it this episode, guys. However, this was a very good start. It was a valiant effort, if I do say so myself. It wasn't half bad, you know. I mean, it wasn't an amazing start, but also wasn't a bad start. Managed to get 38 kills, so 12 more we would have made it. So maybe in the future, shouldn't use the Loki. Maybe I should switch to specialist. I don't know. You guys need to let me know down below in the comments what kind of streaks I should run, if it's assault or if it's specialist. You know, maybe I should switch to specialist. I figured, you know, assault would be the best, but I don't know. I feel like the assault streaks in this game compared to Black Ops 2 really lack and don't have a lot of pizzazz, so to say. So anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Road Out of 50 out of 75 kills. If you guys did, please leave a like down below. I'd really appreciate it. Have a wonderful and safe day, guys. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. And take care, everybody. I'll see you all in future videos. Goodbye.